My name is Carola Tesche. I'm here with Heinz Dommel from Hitachi. We are at the Productronica 2013. Mr. Dommel, what are you announcing at this year's fair?
We're basically extending our expectation for a couple of customers we want to reach, and therefore we have a couple of features and options, which is going in different directions. Like we are going more into a white good industry, we are more going into the automotive industry, but also more in the handheld and tablet industry, which maybe is not so important here in Europe, but at least we are showing our capability here.
Mm-hmm. What developments within the marketplace do you predict?
I predict that you have a bunch of features and options around the machine which are coming together in certain kind of options, like look before pick for LEDs, like testing in the machine. And I believe the line you have today with 10 or 15 different equipments are coming, shrinking together a little bit.
What do you think how the market will develop in 2014?
I think we have a very good year in front of us.
Yeah.
I believe it. First of all, we see that all the gross domestic products in Europe especially are coming up. China has a very good forecast as well. And it seems also slowly the Americans coming out of a ditch. And I predict that this is a nice grow in 2014.
Okay, thank you for the information.
Thank you very much. We'll be right back.